Coming up on TLTV, The Simpsons. Next, it's the wacky adventures of Los Tres Trojans. Then, it's what you've been waiting for. A look at the incredible 2002 championship season of RTL Wrestling Team. Finally, on our late night program, Outside the Gym, you'll hear commentary from celebrity fans. Stay tuned, because it's all coming up next on TLTV.
I must warn you that once this next tape starts, it will not stop, because that button is broken.
Let's watch.
Here, Sulcus. Okay. Hey, Sulcus. What? What time is it?
Dude, it's dancing time!
Breakfast of Champions, right?
We should be on there.
We're champions.
We're champions.
Right?
We should be on this box. Who's Hank Aaron anyway?
They're good sports. Yeah,
yeah. There's nothing worse than crappy clothes. That's why the discriminating athlete shops at M. Godna's Cut and Buff. From a day on the mat to a night on the town, fashions for the 6-minute man. Located between the gym and the track on Nova Albion Way in Terra Linda. M. Godna's Cut and Buff.
Let's say I make you my executive in charge of recreation. No, better yet, my prank monkey.
Hey, Sulcus, what time is it? Dude, it's dancing time.
Woohoo!
What are you doing?
Come on, buddy. Who can lift the most? Come on. Pump it out. They told him, don't you ever come around here. You'll find a see your face, you better disappear. Push. Give me the workout. Since we won the championship and all.
How about we wrestle you for that?
How about we wrestle you for that pen?
Yeah, let me pay for the pen.
We'll wrestle you for the pen.
I need to wrestle. Come on.
I don't know, it's up to him if he wants to wrestle you.
Not a jerk.
Bye. Congratulations, TL.
And we're never going to get there. God. Show more leg!
Ha! You ain't going nowhere, cutie.
Lasting 6 minutes, 3 points. Winning by 15, 5 points. Sticking your opponent, 6 points. Contributing to a championship? Priceless.
And
And we haven't been to school in days and days and days.
Hey, Sulcus, what time is it?
Dude, it's dancing time.
Support TL Wrestling! Yeah! Some people are just big. Quit staring at it.
Sir?
Yeah. Hey! Come on, let's do a three takedown. Let's wrestle with food. I see it right there. Come on. Let's tackle back. Come on. Two out of three takedowns.
Oh my God.
Hulk! Give me 2 minutes of your time, and we will wrestle. Support TL Wrestling!
And she's in our key demo. Sorry about that, kid. Need a ride?
Can you take me to school, Krusty?
Hop in.
Congratulations, Trojans. It's been a great year for the wrestling team here at Terra Linda. I want to congratulate everybody, beginning with Mike Gardner. Mike, you've done a fantastic job since you came back to Terra Linda as the wrestling coach. What you've been able to create over a short period of time is absolutely remarkable. And to all of the wrestlers, you've done an outstanding job of being student athletes. You know, the dedication, the commitment, the hard work that you've all put into making yourselves champions in the truest sense of the word is really something admirable. We're really proud of you at Terra Linda, not only because of the great job that you've done on the mats, but because you've also been a distinguished scholastic team in the North Coast section, so that you really are student athletes in the truest sense of the word. We applaud all of your successes. And most of all, we applaud the example that you offer to your fellow students of a commitment to excellence and the willingness to work hard to carry that out. Again, congratulations.
Congratulations, fellas. Props on another big county championship. Especially big ups for taking down the snooty private school kids. They pretty much got what they deserved. I knew you had it in you. Nice job, coach. You guys are doing well. You know cows are strong. Keep up the good work. And if you do it again next year, you can find me and I'll give you big ups again then. Out.
Oh my God, I don't believe it. It's really you.
Coach Gardner, this is Joe Capp. We're down at Super Bowl and Fred and found out a little bit about the Terra Linda program, and I just congratulate you and your team for all the good work that you do.
Wow, I can't believe someone I never heard of is hanging out with a guy like me.
I think always proud and never satisfied is a great slogan. With the Minnesota Vikings, when we went to Super Bowl IV, our slogan was 40 for 60. I meant 40 players for 60 minutes, never giving up, being proud, and never satisfied unless you win. Stay tough, keep smiling, boys, and you're part of a great program. Sports are a wonderful activity. It's been great for me, and you'll find that whatever you put into it, you'll get it out of it.
Well, good evening. It's great to be with you tonight to wish you congratulations to the members of the Terra Linda wrestling team, the coaches, and the families on another successful season, your fourth year in a row that you've won the Marin County Championship and the second year that you're undefeated. This certainly reflects on your motto of always proud and never satisfied. So to each member of the team, to your coach, Mike Gardner, and to the parents, and the entire group at Terra Linda High School, my congratulations, and I love the hat. Good going.
Finally, this town will have a real claim to fame.
Congratulations, TL Wrestling. Great season. I'm very proud of you. Mike, you're mine now.
Yeah! 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 Nice.
hero.
Hey, this is Edge from the WWF. And I just wanted to congratulate Coach Mike Gardner and TL Wrestling, the Terra Linda High School Trojans, on your second consecutive undefeated season in a row. And that means, like me, you guys totally reek of awesomeness. And like you always say, always proud but never satisfied. Yeah.
Like we say in my country, hasta la vista, baby.
You get out of it what you put into it.
In wrestling, it takes all 14 guys, and I like that about it.
Pretty much everyone on the team is just friends, really close.
I think what makes this team different than all the other ones is the ability to see the big picture. And I always kid them that they don't, that these guys are kids, and most kids only see 2 feet in front of them and 2 feet behind them. They only are worried about what's coming up right in front of them or what just happened. And our guys are smart enough and savvy enough to realize that there's something greater.
It's a lot of fun, but it's also a lot of pressure, a lot of expectations, but it's worth it.
Can you feel it?
Because it's all about technique. A technique wrestler will be a big, thick, chunky, strong wrestler every day of the week.
I came in the same year Mike came in for his first year, and we set a goal for ourselves to beat Marin Catholic, and we're like, if we beat Marin Catholic, we can become league champs. And we barely did that, but we achieved that goal. And then every year, we just kept setting our goals higher and higher, and we keep getting better and better. Something we understand that he knows what he's talking about.
Back out, that's not you.
At first it's kind of surprising on how demanding he is, but then once you just get into it, you'll see why he is the way he is. It takes the guys on the team to push each other to get them going. If you hear the team behind you like yelling at you, it'll give you like a little surge of energy. It's just like a big family, I guess.
1, 2, 3, 0!
Come on, bring it on, bring it on.
I know, I'm there, I know.
smarter than Hector. Smarter than Hector.
This is extended family. It's like 60 or 70 extended family members. So that's what I love about it. It's like having extra family.
Yeah! Okay, I'm good. Oh, I hate it when he beats me.
Yet verklempt about this whole Gladys thing. You know, I can't decide how long I want to go. I want to pin him real quick. If I want to go 6 minutes, take him down, let him up. You know, but I'm going to give it my all.
Are the real deal. This is the, as far as I'm concerned, you guys can hold your own with any team that's ever come out of this county.
Yeah.
This is the, and today you just put the final touches on it. Let's get a loud, thunderous roaring on the count of three. Let's go, Trojans, as loud as we can.
One, two, three.
Trojans!
Have the pieces, but that the pieces might not fit.
The main goal was to get 14 to NCS. I mean, that was, I think, more the most important thing about this year was trying to get an entire team to NCS, because I don't think that's ever been done before, and we've done it.
I hear it in your voice. You're pumped up. You're getting after it. You're making something happen. Listen, Mike, always good to have you on the show. Thank you for making time. Always good to talk to you. All right, when we come back, I'll be joined right here in studio by Jimmy Kimmel and Adam Carolla. Here's a little taste of their act on Comedy Central's Man Show.
You guys are in good hands. You know what's tricky is a night landing, because it's like you're in the middle of in North Atlantic and it's pitch black and you can't see nothing.
And you're on Quaaludes.
Hey, Sulcus, what time is it?
Dude, it's time to chill.
Crazy day. Right, Mr. Teeny?
Hey, play that game. I love that game.
Cool.